Hey, it's Eric Hunter. I just got on Project Ares, like literally just got on. I'm starting right from the start so you can see me without any form of like warm-ups. So yeah, I am on Temple Run. I have yet to film this map and I figured it'd be fun. So yeah, single player again. Sorry, it's kind of awkward. That was a very awkward start. But I literally just started, so no warm-ups. You can see me probably as noobish as noob can be. Oh my god, facepalm. Just facepalm. Okay, Total War. You've seen this map. I like this map. It's a fun map. The end. It's like I like to say, I couldn't even cross the map that fast. Losers. JK. GG. How do you break a city in that time? Total War. Oh my gosh. / join. Blue team. Oh my gosh. This is also after the update. So you may say, I'm going to point on my finger. Ooh, right here. The objectives. It's kind of hard to see, but yeah, you can. Oh, hang on. You can't really see the numbers. Yeah, but that's an update, because this is after the update happened, 1.5, so, yeah, that'll also be my LP. Yeah, with hoppers, I'm so excited to do some automatic shit with hoppers. I want to make an automatic cactus farm, because those are totally not useless! I get more lag, though, when I'm on this. Also, I only need about 30 more kills to get my kill to death ratio to 1. So I'm stealing all my dumb blood. So I'm really excited about that. Fine, make me make the crafting table. And I made 2 buttons because of lag. I kind of lag, though. As you can see, I don't mean to place 2. Okay, and stick. Boom. No. Come on, pick up. I didn't pick it up. Mother trucker! Thanks a lot, baloney. Let's do. Sort my inventory quickly. Oh, thanks for another diamond helmet that I don't need anymore. Oh, I have a bow already. Sweetie. Bows are like godsend in this level. Okay. They just are. I'm not going to explain why they just are. Okay, fine. Make me go up the stairs. Sorry, it's kind of a noobish start. I'm kind of tempted to just restart because I haven't actually done anything interesting yet, but whatever. It's fine. You guys can hear me talk. That's the greatest gift of them all. This guy's gonna die. Got him. That's one kill. That was a very pathetic kill. That was. There's somebody up there. That sucks. Why are they going for like the beacon block? That's what I thought. Run away. Also, now if you shoot people like out of the world, I think it gives you the kill, which is really friggin' awesome. So yeah, they've updated a lot. That's not good. Got it. I got a shot on him. Got another shot. Whoa, what are you guys doing? Trying to kill me? They're trying to drown me, aren't they? No. Shh. Swear to God, they try to drown me. Get up there. Thank you. Thank you very much. God, my bow aim sucks right now. Okay, oh my god, there's a bunch of them right there. I picked the wrong team to be on. Nah, fine. And I'm getting some lag right now. Oh boy. Yeah, he's gonna break the core. There's another guy coming up right about here. Try to sneak up on him. See here? I can't even tell. I don't know where he went. He was there somewhere, but he left. Oh, see, somewhere. Oh, there he is. Nope, okay, whatever. Sorry, I'm kind of being the stupid guy. TNT Cannon, good guy. Good job, guys. Flavorful Gecko 5, kick somebody. He has the third most kills. Come on. Come on, I'm trying to shoot some people. My hunger's really low, shit. I need to make sure I'm regenning in fights. Well, not really in fights, but when if I need to run away, I need to be able to regen. Okay. Oh god, there's a guy in our diamond spot, one of our diamond spots. Stupid sprint button! God! Oh, I'm lagging with the sprint button. Here he is, here he is. Get knocked out of the world by me, ha! Huh? Woo! My armor saved my life, congrats. It didn't ever say he fell out of the world, that's kind of odd. I never saw that, whatever. That's generally what your armor does. No shit, Sherlock. Is there any bad guys? As in red dudes? As in your mom? Okay, go over here, I guess. See what's going on. Yep. Okay. Dang it, he has like full diamond. I'm not jumping in there with them unless I have a bunch of teammates. Be stupid, too, so stupid that they do that, but. Whoa! I took like half a heart there. I'm like, no, I took damage. It was only a little bit. Where are they? Where are they? I hear them. There's one. Look at him. Ah, you dick. Not allowed to flee. Shoot. Wish I had my pickaxe out. Not the smartest thing to do in the middle of a battlefield, but. Jump that. Okay, good. My parkour skills are decent. Red team's front. Yeah! Whoa, that's the enemies. Core starting to leak. Okay, this is kind of a laggy match, and we're not getting a ton of action. I'm sorry, I apologize. But sometimes my things can be kind of boring. I'm gonna go to the middle. Oh, yeah, blow up their diamonds. Nice. Don't fall in a hole, though. I wanna fight. I thought I just saw TNT, a bunch of TNTs. Heh, emerald defense. Like me, like ye. Got him. Got him again. Oh, shoot! Oh, I lived that with. Okay, quite a few hearts. Gotta regen, gotta regen. Yeah. Regeneration. I regenerate just the way I do. So, this is very kind of boring. I guess I'll still upload it, but you guys probably should just stop the video right here unless I say otherwise in the future of the video, even though that's kind of pointless. Whoa, we got like. Okay, this guy's getting pounded. And he just died. Forgot, and the guy forgot to breathe. He didn't say he drowned, he forgot to breathe. she forgot how to breathe. I wish there was a bunch more, like, noobs attacking with, like, absolutely no armor. That'd be awesome. Oh, my God, we are in their base. Frick yeah! Okay, shit's real. And I'm getting real lag. And I'm turning around! We got this, I think. Oh, they have a chaos cannon up there. I think, at least. I could be mistaken, but what it looks like to me. Come on, get shot. Yeah! What the? What did I say? I like that. Oh my god, I've been using a lot of random accents lately. Okay, I'm gonna end it off in about 15 minutes. The guy got stuck in a boat. I'm stuck in a boat! Everybody look at me because I'm stuck on a boat! Best song you'll ever hear since the 1920s. Blue Team's rear core. Turtle! Hit the ground! Yeah, I'm gonna head back. They might. Actually. I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me because I see him. He's over there. He's over there. Snap. Don't want to YOLO this? Yeah. YOLO style. Open YOLO style. YOLO. Come on. Open YOLO style. Come on, break. Break faster. You're so slow at breaking. God, I have to stop using that accent. I've been using that at like school too. He killed himself. Good one. I should eat. Did the guy get killed? He's dead. I have no clue. I think he is. I don't want to fall off and die like a noob. And I want to stop lagging. Okay, he's not up here. Okay, he's dead, yeah. Oh, he broke a piece of obsidian, though. Ooh. Ah! Whoa, lag. Get rid of you and put you there. Heh, somebody got banned for aimbot. I'm just gonna place this all around here just to annoy people. It'll make it annoying. Okay, whatever. So I think I can land in any water anywhere. Ooh. I'm just gonna jump from here and just go like right here. Whoa. Come on. Break. Put some of this here. There. There's some distractionable annoyances. That made no sense. Yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna actually end it off after doing. Actually, I'm gonna get one more kill or die one more time. Should I just go suicide? Nah. I just wanna try to do something to entertain me. Make a good ending. That's because I was lazy. That's why I did that. I wanna get like one more kill or at least get into one more fight before I end this off. Just because I don't wanna bore you guys. At least not too much. This is not that interesting of an episode. There's a fight. Come on. At least shoot him off the world or something. I haven't even hit this guy once. Yeah, got him. There he is. Ah, shoot, he's getting in. He's going in. Guys, he's getting into a base here, man. No. Longer episode is longer, I guess. Up, and he is probably dead already. Okay, you know what? Thank you so much for... Oh, Playful Gecko's on. But he's not. He's spectating, unfortunately. Well, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys later.